What's up, home?
Hey, brother.
What, you got a problem with me or something?
No, you boys ain't the problem anymore. At least not the biggest problem. No offense.
Yeah, well, all right, then.
So, can I get you to join the cause?
What, stand out here in the desert and shout about immigration to nobody in particular? Man, fuck it, sign me up.
Thank you, brother.
This is the land of the free. And as such, you can't be here. Is that clear? Go home! We don't want you, we don't need you, we can't have you! The whole place is full up! Look at it!
Well, not this bit.
But other bits is full! Full to bursting with people! Seriously! Get! Now! Leave the jobs for Americans! Only reason people smoke meth is because they ain't got work. 'Cause you lot have taken it! This is the land of opportunity. So we can't have you here taking the opportunity. Is that clear? Is that understood? Why are you all so dumb? Go home and be dumb there. Coming here and working is illegal. Illegal. This country was not built on hard-working immigrant labor. You're insane. Insane. Go home. Pluribus unum my anus! This land is our land. Enforce the Constitution the way I want it enforced. It's pretty goddamn simple. Give me a gun and let's run Pedro and Manny clean out of town. What are they doing here in the first place? Nobody wants to eat that fruit they pick. Fruit ain't American, it's fruity. American is processed food, made in factories by Americans. Not strawberries picked by desperate men trying to feed their families. It ain't right. Go home! E pluribus unum my anus. This land is our land. Enforce the Constitution the way I want it enforced. It's pretty goddamn simple. Give me a gun and let's run Pedro and Manny clean out of town. What are they doing here in the first place? Nobody wants to eat that fruit they pick. Fruit ain't American, it's fruity. American is processed food, made in factories by Americans. Not strawberries picked by desperate men trying to feed their families. It ain't right. Go home!
Let me be clear.
I'm not a racist. I got nothing against people who is different. Some of my best friends are racists. And I accept that about them. What I am is a real. Being white and living in the desert and complaining about things that I don't understand is about as real as it gets. It's my right. Government ain't let me down yet, so don't start now. Enforce the Constitution the way I want it to be enforced. Selectively. I'm not a racist. I just believe people should stay where they're at, which is precisely why my family came here in the first place, to be near other races from other countries just like them. Seriously, it's getting ridiculous. America ain't for everybody. It's a club, and we have closed the entry requirements. America is not for everybody. Ain't we made that clear now? Just for people like me. Go back home. Go back home. Keep the jobs and the handouts and the complaining about things for people like me. I mean, it's getting ridiculous. It's not like the Aztecs ever lived here or nothing. This land is my land. It was given to me by the people who stole it. America is for the Americans. When my grandparents came here from Norway and Ireland and the Ukraine, they didn't imagine they'd have to share the place with Mexicans or anyone else for that matter. It just ain't right. I'm a pure-blood Irish, Norwegian, Ukrainian, and it's important that people remember that. I got this desert in my veins. This is a pure place.